Brooklyn's in the house.
You better know it. And if you know anything else about the dynamic Sorors from the biggest borough in New York, you know that we are all about demonstrating sisterhood, scholarship, and service through arts and letters. Using our social media to communicate to the world, we supported various national and regional initiatives like Delta Authors on Tour, A Red Awakening, and even supported some documentaries and films that celebrated our community. We celebrated our red carpet movies by making flyers that encouraged Sorors and other community to stream this year's Elephant Hefty list of movies. One of our most innovative projects was with our chapter's International Awareness Committee and the film In the Heights. Through our partnership with Usher's New Look, we were able to expose college students to our chapter's signature programs like Brooklyn's own Red Talks.
I am Carisha Moore, President and CEO of Usher's New Look, and I just want to say thank you so much for your partnership and what you have allowed our young people to experience as a result of your dynamic programming.
Giving our youth leaders opportunities to participate in and facilitate conversations and events like the Red Talks conversation with Camilla Forbes and the Black Book Fair really helped provide a medium for our youth leaders to put into practice many of the concepts that they have been taught through our programming here at UNL.
Listen, whenever, I mean, this is really great, and what great work y'all are doing. And Usher's New Look, like, what great work.
Thank you.
What great work.
And our Black Book Fair. For the first time in almost 30 years, the book fair was a two-day visual experience where the community was blessed with 5 hours of our chapter celebrating over 50 Black authors in the following categories: children's books, fiction, nonfiction, professional growth, business strategy, self-care, personal development, and inspirational. Authors Candace McDuffie, Clover Hope, A.D. Thomason, Tanya Lewis Taylor, Jordan Theory, and the God MC himself, Rakim, all of whom who were also featured in our annual Black Book Fair. Lastly, in 2021, we introduced a monthly series entitled Pearls of Wisdom. The intention is to salute but also create awareness of outstanding women of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated who have poured into our lives tremendously. Over the last 6 months, we have saluted our founder, Bertha Pence Campbell, the Honorable Shirley Chisholm, Dr. Jean Lavetta Noble, Dr. Mary McLeod Bethune, Dr. Ruby Malone, and Mrs. Sheila Beverly Skinner. The Brooklyn Alumni Chapter didn't let COVID stop us from serving our community. Why? Because we are Brooklyn strong. Ladies first.